Rough friend comes to complete the line, jockey back in the saddle. They're off and racing for the fourth race, the queen of the hill split. A good break by all the contenders as they sort themselves out. Racer Rado hits the front, referent in second, Bain comes start west. Towards on the outside, we have Admiral Nelson being joined on the outside by top commander Icon's Dream comes in next, and they're last of all, Golden Lily, as the horses now soon approach the 1000. Swerado continues to lead the field, referent in second, being joined on the outside by start west. Close Bain towards the near side of the fence, we have Admiral Nelson on the outside, top commander for the back two lane, Bain, we go via Icon's Dream and Golden Lily, as the horses now are straight past the 800. They'll be soon approaching the monument now, so rather towards the near side of the slender lead, being joined on the outside by Start West, referent in the center, close behind Admiral Nelson, top commander Icon's Dream, as they soon will around the corner to enter into the final run-in. Round the town and into the straight, then to Sarada towards the near side, being joined on the outside by Start West. Close behind towards the near side of the fence, we have Admiral Nelson moving up on the wide outside, is Golden Lily, but to Sarada towards the near side, still the leader, passed on the outside by Start West, coming up in the center, Admiral Nelson, referent also there, then we have Golden Lily, Icon's Dream, but Sarada towards the near side, Start West, Icon's Dream is gathering up much more on the outside, Start West from Icon's Dream, Sarada, Start West, Admiral Nelson, Start West, then we have Sarado, that may be 1, 2 and 3, then we have Icon's Dream, referent comes in next up, Commander, last of all, Golden Lily.